Get your knives, man!
I don't know how you keep finding me, but I got bigger problems than you right now. I'm separated from my man and I've lost... Oh, here they come. We need to get off this road. Run! Did you hear me? I said run! Like I was saying, I got orders to deliver to French, but we got separated in the fight. Stevens and Potter... Well, Potter had the orders with him. I don't know what I was thinking. We gotta get those orders. There's a farmhouse close to here. We'd said we'd meet up there. All this sneaking is hell on my nerves, I tell you what.
They're all over the place!
Men for certain. Stevens, it's Welsh. Where's Potter? Where are the orders?
Potter took off. We're scattered. I got spooked. Potter took off and oh!
Ambush! Run!
They're all over the place.
Get him, Johnny. You picked the wrong path, boy.
Orsons, this place is crawling with Confederates. Potter, you poor dumb bastard. Well, we got the orders. Better keep moving.
You picked the wrong path, boy.
Keep your head down, boy!
Well, what do you know? It's Tweedledee and Tweedle... Oh, shit. Rebels coming in. Morris, that cannon behind you is loaded. You want to do the honors?
They're moving in! We got them! We got them!
Thank you.
gonna want to get out of here before that bloody lane.
They're on us. Move.
Come on, man!
You there! Get moving! The Confederates might have good position, but we march on the moral high ground. Now get up that hill and demonstrate to them our finer sensibilities, you dumb cuss.
Oh, man. We gotta follow his orders, though. This is a huge fight up here, Morris. We gotta get through it with Welsh.
If dinner is boiled cabbage again, I'm gonna...
We can take this, men! Stay on it! Coming in! Move!
on us. Move!
Hey, AP! Home, boys! Pick your targets! Cooper! See your flank!
After them!
Dog said it just like shooting.
Home, boys! Pick your targets! Come on, man!
Long way
to go. Back! Back!
Watch our flank!
Uh-oh!
This ain't done yet!
Come on, man!
Watch our flank!
We got him!
We gotta get them in the woods so we can get out of here unseen. And honor fighting with you, Corporal. We're gonna flush out any rebels still hiding in the forest. Why don't you join us? I'll take point. Follow me. Sorry to spring this on you, boy, but we need you. And even though you don't know it, you need us. In you go. We finally got him. And you made it all happen. I'm proud of you, son. Damn fine job. Let's get back to HQ. Who else is probably crapping his pants right now?